After attending over 20 games each season, the Mason High School varsity basketball cheerleaders are some of the Mason High School varsity basketball team's biggest fans. But do they know the skills the basketball players are putting to use on the court? I'm Jacob Fulton, here with
Cagney France, Ashley Singleton,
Sophia Bowden,
Sheridan Sagel.
And today, we're going to put them to the test.
All right, so first we're going to do just a layup drill here, classic layups. I'll show you how to do it.
All right, next we're going to do a shooting drill. So they're going to run across the paint, they're going to catch it, and they're going to shoot it. Next up, we're going to teach them how to dunk, so I'm going to demonstrate and then we're going to see what they got.
So now we're gonna work on some basic ball handling drills.
Okay, so what did you guys think?
I felt like Steph Curry, and he's my husband, so it was pretty cool. I think I'm going to try out for college basketball. Back to my middle school glory days.
I mean, it just felt like a regular day.
And there you have it. Some did great, some not so great. To see what the basketball players thought of cheerleading practice, click the link in the description. I'm Jacob Fulton, NBC 2.0.